The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayebwa, was receiving a petition from the Parliamentary Forum on Social Protection in which legislators lobbied the Deputy Speaker to support lowering of the age for the older persons that benefit from the Uganda Social Assistance Grants for Empowerment SAGE program to at least 60 years of age.
For lowering the age of eligibility for the Senior Citizens Grant from 80 to 75 and 70 resources permitting. Three is to champion for increased social protection financing as a percentage of GDP. Parliament should pass a resolution to have at least 2% of GDP towards social protection.
Jews have been left with our retired brothers and sisters who are the age of 65 above. And unless we get this money increased, they are going through hell. We only chip in for a short time when we come to our villages.
Milton Muuma, the chairperson of the forum, also made a prayer to Parliament to allocate 8 billion shillings to NIRA to correct errors on the national identity cards of persons eligible for SAGE. MPs want government to establish a social registry in order to give special attention to elders.
They should allocate the 8 billion required for the correction of the national IDs of older persons eligible for SAGE. And yesterday, right on, we are happy you gave a lot of attention and time to NIRA, the Minister of Internal Affairs, when you were raising those issues.
So it is in my humble appeal and the appeal from this that we take serious action on this, establishing a social registry that will guide the country's planning processes.
The forum also reminded Parliament of the delayed enactment of the Health Insurance Scheme Bill, which is exposing Ugandans to unaffordable healthcare services.
8 billion shillings to have these errors addressed. Mr. Speaker, one thing we missed is the issue of national health insurance. This is some fallback that all of us are looking at.
Upon receiving the petition, Tayebwa recognized the absence of social protection programs tailored to take care of the elders, which has exposed them to vulnerability.
So the issue of establishing a social registry with the focus of these people being given special attention, not only by the center, but starting from the whole chain of government up to the lowest unit of administration, is extremely critical. Two, when we design these government programs, do we design them putting in place mechanisms on how these elderly people can benefit from them?
But Tayebwa asked fellow legislators to go slow with lowering the age of beneficiaries of SAGE, saying government has got a limited budget to reach out to more elders.
Age of eligibility. I'm among the people who pushed hard in the tennis parliament, those stubborn MPs, who said, if you cannot serve the whole country, then increase the age and you serve the whole country. Why? There was unfairness. How could you tell me that Ntungamo could qualify to have SAGE money and Mitoma could not? Really? I said, even on this, you mean there was robbing?
Report by Fred Kajibi for the news.